Welcome to the Master's Words for June 27th. Today's quote is from Touching the Face of God by Sri Harold Klemp. Here is a question for you. Is it possible to get so many experiences in life that you become jaded, dull, and bored? It should never happen. It would mean that you are refusing the avenues of growth to which Spirit is leading you.